met him in a honky tonk way out past the county line. With the full moon hanging orange that late October night, he tipped his hat to her and flashed a wicked grin. She ignored his steely gaze, still somehow he lured her in. He said, "You should walk away, but follow if you must. Just know I leave behind me a trail of blood and dust. I've been out here riding the trail for years and you have known. I've turned fresh young faces into lost and tortured souls. I'm not quite what I appear," then he flashed a fangy grin. She'd already lost the fight, she gave her neck to him. Powerless to walk away, he feasted on her trust. But he left her behind him on his trail of blood and dust. Somewhere a lone coyote howled for her in prayer, but her soul drained of life, vanished in the autumn air. If you meet her in a honky-tonk way out past the county line, with a full moon hanging orange some late October night, don't tip your hat to her if she flashes you a grin, because her fresh young face is just a way to lure you in. Know that you should walk away, though you feel the pull of lust, or you'll be left behind her on a trail of blood and dust. Somewhere a lone coyote howls into the air. Just turn round and walk away, or you haven't got a prayer. Blood and dust. Don't be left behind her.